if you attend 2 days of Cloud MENA conference, you will catch up with what you have been missing for the whole year. So it's a place where you can catch up with the technology, with your networking, with your peers.
There's great caliber speakers. Panel discussions have been fantastic. And you can also find help in terms of if you want to present solutions to your board and maybe you're looking for justification.
And it is growing, good to see, because last year I've attended and this time I can see the more companies that participated.
Cloud MENA over the years has become more mature. I think we are getting a lot of quality vendors coming in, and as CIOs we get to meet a lot of other CIOs who've done something interesting. So it's a great platform to learn and from in other individuals and also from global providers about what's coming up in new tech innovations and trends.
The growth of the cloud is around 22.2% in the coming year onwards. So it means that more and more companies are coming in. So this type of platform would certainly then help where both providers and end users can come together. They can discuss the challenges.
We've set up 3 or 4 pretty important customer meetings. The exhibitors are, it's a tight group, but it's an important group. But really, I think the main thing is making the contacts.
It's good to know the future landscape as well. It's good to know what potentially could happen here in terms of regulations, laws, security, and how you can also support your existing environment.
It's a great place to meet people and share your experience and knowledge, and also networking, and it's really a place where I feel that I'm home.